Dear St. Anthony parishioners, I welcome you to the 29th Sunday Ordinary Time, Year A. We are going to hear in the Gospel reading, Christ emphatically telling us, give to Caesar what is Caesar's, and give to God what's God's. And actually, that's going to be our inspiration for our theme. And our theme is, give to God in order to give to Caesar. Why? Because in the first reading, we'll hear the prophet Isaiah tell the house of Israel, and of course, tell all of us that without the Lord, all is nothing. And St. Paul, writing to the Thessalonians in his first letter, he will tell them that, dear brothers, I always remember you in prayer. For everything that I do and everything that you ought to do, ought to begin with God. That's why we give to God in order to give to Caesar. For when we give to God, when we dedicate ourselves to God, the Lord empowers us to be able to do all the other tasks and to give ourselves to the other things in a better, more meaningful, and more fulfilling way. I can't wait to have you join us this weekend as we continue to pray together and as we continue to understand what it means to give ourselves wholeheartedly to God, such that we can give ourselves in an impactful way to other things of this world. Come one and come all. Remember to bring a friend. Remember to bring family members so that we can all pray together. May St. Anthony de Padua intercede for us. Amen.